Live event in Las Vegas. Ronda Rousey defending the SmackDown Women's title against Natalya last week. Ronda versus Shotzi. It was a heck of a match before Ronda finally got Shotzi to tap to the armbar. And after the celebration, the attack from behind from Natalya, who showed Ronda Rousey, I may have the most devastating submission move in WWE today, the sharpshooter.
Absolutely. Two Hall of Famers. Ronda Rousey, a fighting champion. Natalya attacking her. A lot on the line with these two who know each other very well.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest, the woman who will challenge Ronda Rousey for the SmackDown Women's Championship at Money in the Bank, Natalya.
Oh, Megan, I'm going to do so much more than challenge Ronda Rousey. I'm going to beat some respect in her. I mean, we all saw the footage, Megan. We saw Ronda trapped in the sharpshooter, screaming in pain, begging for mercy. If that footage isn't enough, Megan, to show you that Ronda was in danger and that the sharpshooter is the most dangerous submission in WWE history, I don't know what is. And I think we should just ask Ronda tonight, Megan. We should ask Ronda tonight just how it felt. Oh, wait. Ronda's not here, Megan. Ronda's at home licking her wounds. Ronda, you think your armbar is so special? Yeah, you've had a little success with it. But my sharpshooter, it breaks bones, it tears tendons, and it humbles champions. My lineage, my resume, my pedigree. I have had so many first evers in this company, more than any other woman in WWE history. And I'm about to do my most important first ever yet. Ronda, you want to brag? You want to brag that you've never quit? I'm going to be the first woman in WWE history to make you tap out. And for the second time, become the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Will that happen 2 weeks from tomorrow at